दोस्तों सब्सक्राइब करें आपके अपने यूट्यूब चैनल राज शर्मा इंदौरी को, बेल आइकन दबाएं हमारे वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
At Westage as well, where we are catering to the consumers with our personal and healthcare products, inspired and created from nature to facilitate our fast-moving lifestyle. I would like to add one thing over here. In direct selling, majority of the companies have always tried to duplicate the products which are very, very acceptable in the West. But with Westage, जो हम दुनिया भर में इंडियन डायरेक्ट सेलिंग कंपनी होकर आगे बढ़ना चाहते हैं, लोगों की जिंदगी बदलना चाहते हैं, उसके अंदर जो हमने बिना उठाया है कि जब हम मेक्सिको में होंगे, जब हम अमेरिका में होंगे, जब हम यूरोप में मार्केट करेंगे, तो हम अपने भारत की तरफ से आयुर्वेद को वहां पे वो दर्जा दिलाएंगे जिसके करके दुनिया उसके लिए पागल हो रही है। मेरे ख्याल से आप सब जानते हैं कि आज के दिन पर अमेरिका के अंदर योगा करने वाले हिंदुस्तान से ज्यादा लोग हैं। So the kind of a craze and the kind of a wealth we have, which is for thousands and thousands of years of scientific data, which people are adopting now, that's what we want to do, is take our Indian heritage and our culture abroad. We are catering to the growing demand of products which provides the requisite nutrition and benefit to live a healthy life through both online and offline channels of distribution. We aim to leave a mark on the industry through sustainable development and growth in India. We have been doing so far with our CSR initiative through Westage Heart to Heart Foundation, which caters to education and wellness of underprivileged children in India. Sustainable growth in business through homegrown products is the key for healthy competition in the business. It facilitates our Honorable Prime Minister's vision of Make in India, Skill in India and Digital India. We are contributors to making of human capital of the economy. Statistics suggest that over 10 million people are involved in the business opportunity offered by the direct selling industry. It is a growing industry in leaps and bounds of people and income generated for our Indian economy. The next thing which can take the industry to the pinnacle of growth is a clear legislative and regulatory framework governing the industry. Therefore, I request Shri C.R. Chaudhary, Honorable Minister of State for Ministry of Food, Public Distribution and Consumer Affairs, and his department to support the industry and facilitate us to forming a separate law which will govern and look after the industry. I believe that implementation of such a law governing the industry will help the law enforcing authorities, consumers, business owners in understanding that direct selling is like any other commercial business activity and will differentiate the genuine and the fraudulent players operating under the grab of direct selling. Again, many thanks to the organizers for this event for giving me the opportunity to speak over here. Thank you so much.
डायरेक्ट सेलिंग के माध्यम से अपनी जिंदगी आज वो किसी फिल्म स्टार से नो हकीकत की बात क्या सर 21 साल से मैं इन्वॉल्व हूँ इस इंडस्ट्री में एक बात कहूंगा कि जहां पे एक औरत को घर से निकलना मुश्किल है मेल डोमिनेटेड सोसाइटी आज के दिन पे इनके हस्बैंड और इनकी ननान सास इन सबको इज्जत और सम्मान देती है क्योंकि वो सफल इस इंडस्ट्री के बाद
बिल्कुल सही है स्किल
Now they have come for the training of the security guards, but they all have been absorbed in the company, security company. जो अलग अलग ले रही है एक बताया मैंने सिक्योरिटी का बताया इवन जो जैसे
कि If I may have your attention at the back,
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.